Right. The thing is, when people know that someone is trying his best or her best in terms of the religion, trying to practice or to stick to their obligations or seeking the knowledge of the deen, now they seek or they expect perfection from that person. They expect that the person shouldn't make mistakes, which is very wrong, right? See, if you become sinless in this world, you become perfect, then the purpose of striving for Jannah is lost, because perfection is only in Jannah. Let me give you an example. Sometimes these people even mock people that make mistakes who are the students of knowledge, right? There is this companion of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam called Abdullah ibn Mas'ud, sometimes known as Ibn Ummi Abd, right? So he was considered to be part of the best four people who are experts in Quran during the time of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and he was part of the top people who have narrated or transmitted hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, having a total of about 848 hadith, right? So there was a day when he was going somewhere with Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu, and so they met Abu Jahl on the way. So Abu Jahl now tried to harass them and insult them and all that. So then they didn't say anything. Now later on, Abu Bakr now said, Salaman, la nabtaghi al-jahilin. Peace, we do not respond to the ignorant ones. And then when Abu Jahl left, Ibn Mas'ud now got angry and said, why shouldn't we insult him as well or take a revenge or something like that? And Abu Bakr now said, do you remember the verse of the Quran that said or says, وَلَا تَصُبُّ الَّذِينَ يَدْعُونَ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ فَيَصُبُّ اللَّهَ عَدْوًا بِغَيْرِ عِلْمٍ. Do not insult those people who are unbelievers, because they might want to insult your Lord without knowledge. So do you know what Ibn Mas'ud said? He said, وَاللَّهِ فَكَأَنِّي أَسْمَعُهُ السَّاعَ. It is as though I'm hearing this verse for the first time. See, this is a companion of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, expert in terms of the Quran, hadith, and rulings and sharia, right? He realized that he is a human being and he made a mistake, because Allah says this and he was trying to do another thing, right? So these are people that we're looking up to, the best people, like considered one of the best in terms of being pious predecessors, and then they make mistakes as well. So who are we, right? So why would you even mock people who are trying to seek the knowledge of the deen and say they must be perfect or they shouldn't make any mistake? This is very wrong. So please, we should try to understand that all of us are trying to please Allah and we all want to go to Jannah. And so if someone makes mistake, you can just try to correct them or pray for them that Allah guides them, and that's all.